644 divided by 2. 6 is not less, therefore with 6. 2 multiplied by which number is nearest to 6, but not greater. 2 multiplied by 4 is 8, is greater. Multiplied by 3, 6 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 6 minus 6, 0. Next, eliminate 0 here. Okay, 4. 2 multiplied by 3, 6 is greater. Multiplied by 2 is 4, is not greater. Okay, subtract. Next, 4. 2 multiplied by 2 is 4. Okay. Subtract. Next, that is not number, therefore finish it. Six 644 divided by 2 is here.